Hey guys, Adam here, and I'm on a 4-day, 3-night horseback adventure with Bearcat Stables and a bunch of guests. We've had a great time, the weather was phenomenal, and just another great adventure out here. And I'd like to show you guys some of the highlights and some of the scenery that we enjoyed through the last 4 days. Enjoy.
Storm clouds are building above the timberline. The lightning's flashing across the mountainside. Thunder's rolling down the canyons of his mind. Somewhere beyond the Great Divide. The bugle of the bull elk echoes through the pines. The north wind moans her lonesome lullaby. He hungers for the freedom of an eagle as she glides somewhere beyond the Great Divide. He's heard the call of the wild. He's heard the call of the wild. The mountains call him to him like a mother calls her child. He's heard the call of the wild. Living in the city, for it gets to be a grind. Putting in his hours, working overtime. Waiting for the day he can leave it all behind. To go somewhere beyond the Great Divide. He's got to get away from this city for a while. He's got to answer the call of the wild. Don't think that I don't think about Colorado. It's about the only thing I ever do. Don't think that I don't think about Colorado. Don't think I ain't thinking about you. Even though our love might have gone down burning, like a sunset on the mountains out in Vail, and our best days might have been some I've forgotten, but our worst days I remember much too well. Don't think that I don't think about Colorado. It's about the only thing I ever do. Don't think that I don't think about Colorado. Don't think I ain't thinking about. Look back when we carved our names in marble on an aspen by the cabin where we stayed, and I wonder if that tree is still strong and standing despite the broken promises we made. Don't think that I don't think about Colorado. It's about the only thing I ever do. Don't think that I don't think about Colorado. Don't think I ain't thinking about.